According to an anonymous survey, three-fifths of children ages 4 to 16 who ride a bike wear a helmet. Of those, only 11/15 wear the helmet correctly. If a school has 2,436 students, about how many wear their helmet correctly? We'll have to solve this problem in two steps. First, it says that three-fifths of children who ride a bike wear a helmet. So we first need to determine, of the 2,436 students, how many actually wear a helmet. And the second step will be to determine how many students wear the helmet correctly. So we need to find what is three-fifths of 2,436. And the word of means to multiply. So to find three-fifths of 2,436, we need to multiply three-fifths and 2,436. So we'll put 2,436 over 1. Nothing's going to simplify here, so we're going to multiply the numerators and denominators together. So our numerator is going to be 3 times 2,436. That's going to be 7,308. And 5 times 1 is 5. Now I'm going to go ahead and leave it in this form for right now. So this represents the number of students that actually wear a helmet. And then of this number of students, only 11/15 wear the helmet correctly. And that's the question we want to answer. So now we want to determine what is 11/15 of 7,308/5. So now we want 11/15 of 7,308/5. And this would represent the number of students that wear their helmets correctly. So again, we'll have to multiply 11/15 and 7,308 all over 5. Again, these numbers are getting a little bit large, but this is the correct process. So we're going to have 11 times 7,308 in the numerator. That's going to be 80,388. And then 15 times 5 in the denominator, that's going to be equal to 75. So this fraction here represents the number of students that wear their helmets correctly. But of course, we can't leave it in this form. We need to figure out approximately how many students this would be. To do this, a fraction bar represents division. So now we're going to take 80,388 and divide by 75. So there's 175 and 80. We subtract, bring down the next digit. There are 0 75s in 53. 0 times 75 is 0. We subtract, bring down the next digit. I'm going to figure out how many 75s there are in 538. I believe there's going to be 7. Let's check it. 7 times 5 is 35. We carry the 3. 7 times 7 is 49 plus 3. It's 52. Subtract. This is going to be 13. Bring down the last digit. How many 75s in 138? That's going to be 1. We subtract here. We're going to have 63. So we have a remainder of 63, and we can write this as 63 over 75. And that's important because we want to express our answer in the number of students. And this is closer to 1,072 students rather than 1,071 students. So our final answer is approximately 1,072 students. So we rounded to the nearest student to answer this question. Now, I do want to show you quickly how you could have solved this using the calculator. We'll follow the same process. We'll just do the calculations on the calculator. We're first going to multiply 3/5 and 2,436. We'll go ahead and leave it in decimal form. This is the same as 7,308 all over 5. Then to determine 11/15 of this number, we'll multiply 11/15 and the previous answer of 1,461.6. And again, you can see if we round to the nearest student, we are going to have 1,072 students, which does verify our answer.